Oh, violence does call me, I've answered before. I'd made many enemies and settled my scores. But I did grow weary and I settled down and proudly bore the weight of my crown. I lived on my lonesome away in the far, where there was no violence to trouble my heart. I'd hung up my sword and I'd raised up my hoe, and I lied as I said that I ne'er would go. But came a cry from a man that I'd known, someone to whom rare compassion I'd shown, and so I opened up my door to the man who promised me blood and war. Oh, woe to thee, ye people of order, I hope your homes continue to smolder, and that you'll never rise again, and leave me be, and leave my friends. I followed him far to a distant land, where he had been exiled by one single man. His horns, they were wicked, his power was great, and you looked in his eyes and were swallowed by hate. He took me to shelter his humble abode, a pitiful cavern his comrades called home. He handed me bedding and bid me adieu, and I sat and pondered on what I should do. For I craved violence, I craved to be free from the people who wish to control me. Yes, I believe in anarchy's reign, and I know that dictators only bring pain. Oh, woe to thee, people of order, I hope your homes continue to smolder, and that you'll never rise again, and leave me be, and leave my friends. I prepared for battle, I hoarded and schemed, but I did not know all was not what it seemed. My allies unstable, their loyalty thin. Yes, we would have victory, but what would we win? The battle was chaos, blood roared in my ears. A chain of explosions, they looked up with fear. They set up a leader and shouted hoorays, and I shuddered and realized that I'd been betrayed. Is this what you want? Corruption and power? Well, I won't stand for it. This is my hour. Take on these beasts. I'm now friend to none. If you think you're a hero, then die like one. Oh, woe to thee, people of order, I hope your homes continue to smolder, and that you'll never rise again. And woe to those who called me a friend. I fled until silence was all I could hear. The voices once screaming now hummed in my ears. The cold, it was lonely, but I was alone, and I promised that I'd not let blood taint my home. But then came a message from my only friend. O warrior, hide, or else this is the end. They've bound up my wings and they hunt for your head. They promised me justice, but they'll see you dead. They came to me with an armed battalion, held an axe to my innocent stallion, and said, now it is your turn to bow. See how the king has fallen now. They raised an anvil and laid me below. They thought to crush me, painful and slow, but I did live and I did flee. And I put my pick through the butcher's teeth. Oh, woe to thee, people of order, I hope your homes continue to smolder, and that you'll never rise again. And woe to those who called me a friend. I returned from battle all tattered and worn, and stumbled upon a poor child forlorn. He told me his story, he told me his woes, as I thought up a plan for our mutual foes. I stealthily went to familiar lands, as I gathered my weapons and laid out my plans. But when the poor child spoke with friends he had known, he abandoned our mission and left me alone. I gathered my hounds and made them devour
once new sweet friendships now sour, and let explosions rain from on high, and I gladly bid my final goodbye. Oh, woe to thee, people of order, I hope your homes continue to smolder, and that you'll never rise again. And woe to those who called me a friend. Oh, woe to thee, people of order, I hope your homes continue to smolder, and that you'll never rise again.
Now leave me be, for this is the end.